Hey everybody, welcome back to the Madden Road to the Super Bowl Season 2. We are playing Season 2. We did the off-season last time. I'm happy you guys enjoyed it. It seems like a lot of people are into the off-season stuff, as am I. I'm a big off-season kind of guy. On paper, it seemed to not go that well, but honestly, I think we're a better team than we were. It doesn't say we are. I mean, we won the preseason game. Sim to regular season, right? Let's just sim to the regular season. We'll see what the free agency is and the depth chart is looking like after preseason. Because drops happen and all that. I think we have enough players to play a game. I'm pretty sure we do. I'm excited to try out the new running back. That's a one bright spot. Jonathan Joseph is a great, great cornerback, and I'm excited about him. This is an issue. How do we have a left guard that's a 66? Okay, so BBA, BCB, BBC, CAB. I think Derek Carr is fine. Giving him a C rating, I think, is because we don't have depth at quarterback, which is fine. Right end, A. Defensive tackle, A. We have Justin Tuck on the left end. I don't know why he got a C. Cornerback 1 is B, and cornerback 2 is B. We also have Josh Norman as well, who is an absolute stud. Free safety, B. Our defense looks solid. Our linebackers, though, don't look great. No, that's not true, man. It's just all this depth. They, like, rate it on depth, and, like, we don't really have depth, but all our starters are really solid. So let me go to free agency. We need to look for a left guard. Left guard. Anybody better than a 66? This guy, you got a job, dude. You got a freaking job. And then we need a kicker. The best kicker here will probably take. He's a 64 overall. A little dicey. We don't have a kicker. That's our major downfall. And for that to be a major downfall in our team, I think we're okay. We definitely don't have a kicker. He's a 69. Wait, Marquette King is an 84 kicker? He's a punter. All right, well, he just got the kicking job as well. If he's an 84 kicker, that's pretty good. It's going to get dicey. The field goal kicks are going to get dicey. We're starting against the Houston Texans. Upgrade the team, auto-progress the players. And then, yeah, let's do this. I mean, no time like the present. We have a new halfback, a young, exciting team. It says 81 overall. That's not so bad. I think we were around there last time. And like I said, back to... I know I sound like a broken record, but back to the depth thing. Madden grades your overall on your depth. Like, if I have a backup linebacker that's really... like, is like a 75 instead of a 65. Like, that stuff doesn't really matter unless injuries come into play, which they do. But I think we have a solid team, and I'm excited to see what we could do. Okay, they have Bruce Gradkowski starting for them. I had to bring you guys back in now just to see this. Bruce Gradkowski was the backup on the Raiders for a while, and he was actually the starter on the Raiders. I have no idea how he got to the Texans. He was on Pittsburgh as a backup for a while. I don't know, man. I don't know. Okay, Marquette King, kick it off. Marquette King is our kicker and punter. This should be very interesting where this lands. I'm very curious. He's a beast, dude. This is a dome, isn't it? He put in the end zone. Marquette King is the all-around player. That's amazing. We don't even need a kicker. Here's Bruce himself. The man, the myth, the legend, Bruce Gradkowski. They have a highlight reel for Bruce Gradkowski. My brain. All right, coming out in the cover one robber. I'm very excited to get Culliver, my running back, involved. As you can see, our re-established cornerback situation. Yo, this joystick. is broken. This joystick's definitely broken. It feels super weird. All right, hold on. Let's show Blitz. Obviously, they are a big rushing team with Arian Foster. I'm thrown off. I am very thrown off by this controller. They're a run first team. They have Bruce Grad freaking Kowski. They're going to be running the ball a lot. This camera angle is horrendous. Just got so burned. Who was that? 27. That's Norman. Dude's a stud. It is DeAndre Hopkins, though. Can we get this camera angle out of my life? I'm sorry. I'm all over the place. As you could probably tell, I haven't played Madden in a long time. I think that's obvious. Did stop him short of the goal line. Just barely, though. Charles Woodson did retire. Oh, we stopped him. All right, one more stop. Boys. Oh, man. Khalil Mack, dude. This team is based around Khalil Mack. Oh, we did wreck Arian Foster, but it was too late. He's already in the end zone. It's all right. They did score. They did break off a couple big runs. I'm just getting back into the feel of things, and I'm excited to get our offense out there. Not too big of a deal. I think we still have Amari Cooper back there and Mathis? I don't know why Mathis is returned. Or Williams. Not even sure who that is, to be honest. Might be a new guy? Might be a new guy. All right, here's the man himself, Derek Carr. Let's see if we could have an improved season from him. I think we have the parts. I mean, we did pick up Victor Cruz, who should be a fast slot guy. He's actually on the edge, which is all right. Still have Rivera. Culliver's in there. He looks like a bigger guy. All right, not a bad play. I threw it behind him because I knew that cornerback was wide. It's not bad. All right, let's see if Culliver can catch and run. It's a little nerve-wracking because Culliver, he could just not be that good on the field. He could just have a good overall. Nah, I didn't really get to see much of him. It's going to be a third down, though. Oh, yeah, we need to change the playbook. I need more runs. I need more runs with a fullback. We got Ted Ginn Jr. as well. Going right to him. Nice first down. Derek Carr coming out 3 for 3. Not bad. I, like, want to change my playbook, like, right now. I really am not a fan of the Eagle playbook. I don't think it lends itself to what we're doing here in Oakland. Oh! I had people. Single coverage. Brian Cushing. Get off the roids, bro. Let's get off the roids, dude. Chill out. All right, I'm okay with this. Second and 17. Need to regroup a little bit here. I like this play because I really, really like Ted Ginn Jr. here. The defense seems ready for the pass. I just didn't want that to be intercepted. I turned into a cornerback there. I just went to go tackle that guy because he was all over it. He was definitely all over it. Send Victor Cruz. I just wanted to get rid of it. All right, so we kind of... It was stale. It was definitely stale. We got one first down. Came out throwing. It's all right. I think our defense can play better than we did the first series. Let's just try to pin him back a little bit. I went for the hit stick. I went for it all. All right. They're on their 31. I'm going to blitz. I'm going to think they're going run here in first down. They're not. But I'm in. I'm so in. It's all right. Can I change controllers on the fly? Maybe I'll just wait till next episode. I'm gonna blitz again. I really feel like their run threat is the threat. Sorry, that didn't make sense. Their run game is the threat. All right, go blitz again, even though it's third down. I am gonna actually float with Lofton here in the middle. There you go. Good D, boys. Good freaking D. That's a three and out. We're getting the ball right back. I like want to run with Culliver to see what he's made out of, but honestly, without a fullback, running is so hard in Madden and in the NFL, really. Single back's crazy. You need like a complete speedster. No! Why didn't I get that spin around him? It's all right, Amari. It's all right. Go do your job out in the field now. Dude, rip offensive line, dude. Rip. Oh, I never changed that clown. I never changed that clown, dude. That's a big rip. That's a big rip, dude. Left guard. Oh, he's in, though. Center 91, right guard 83, right tackle 74, little weak. Left tackle 81. Yeah, and then the left guard we picked up was a 78. So it's not an amazing line, but I don't know. It feels like we're collapsing. Maybe they just have, I mean, I know they have JJ Watt. Wait, why is JJ Watt on the, oh, he's always on the line. He's not a linebacker. So yeah, JJ Watt I think is getting in and causing a lot of issues. You gotta make that catch, dude. You gotta make it. It was on the money. I know you guys are probably saying run the ball. It's just hard. We're not in a groove. Latavius Murray's out there on third down. You can't turn the corner, bro. Oh my lord. That's why we freaking drafted a halfback. Yeah, be mad about it, dude. That's why we drafted a halfback, dude. We gotta move Latavius, I think. I don't know if we're going with Culliver yet, so I gotta chill. But we gotta either move Culliver or Latavius. What do we need? I guess we need our offensive lineman. I don't think we need a kicker yet. Granted, Barquette King has not been put to the test on a field goal yet. Our defense is showing up, though. I'll tell you that. Our defense is definitely showing up. We had a bit of a blunder on the first series, but I think we're doing all right. I'm not going to be all over Sanu. Oh, dude, they won Sanu from us. See number 12 right there? That's Sanu. That was the free agent wide receiver that I wanted. I remember now that they won him from us. Khalil Mack. This is your moment. I really thought I pressed X there. We got him. We got him, boys. That's going to go down to the 2-minute warning, and they're going to punt. That was such a huge tackle. CO Moore, dude. CO Moore on the solo tackle out there. All right, Amara, you might have to turn something. Oh, man. I mean, there was a little bit. That was good yardage. There's nothing really to say there. That was solid yardage. All right, we could try an inside run here. Get Culliver going. That's not even Culliver. Still not Culliver. It's all right. We're going to do it anyway. It's all right. I know it's late. You can hurry it up. That was a wild idea, but it was kind of there. I tried to throw it high. We did throw it high. I just don't want a quick three and out. Let's try to get a first down here. Even if we chip away some of the clock, that's okay. Go, Ted Ginn. There you go. There's the first down I was looking for. We could try to get in range. I don't know what Marquette King's range is, but try to get at least three on the board. We do get the ball in the third quarter. I love Amari Cooper's route on this run. No! I threw it short. I threw it freaking short. Oh, man. That's what you get for calling him Amari Cooter, I guess. I'm a little confused at who Butler is. Oh my god, go Halu. That's a great play. There was no one on him. They didn't expect a five wide, I don't think, because they came out in some defense that did not have enough guys to cover. Let's do a straight up run. We do have a time. We do have three timeouts. Let's see if Culliver could break something. I don't know. I don't know if he's really a power guy or a speed guy. From that right there, it looked like he's a power guy, which I don't love. Oh, yeah, he is a, he's definitely a power guy. How did I not get that first down? All right, we're gonna bring out Marcel. Try to lock up this first down. I thought I called a timeout. It's a big rip. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Damn, Marcel got a lot of yardage right there. All right, got the timeout in. A run is still a possibility. Let's come out in a strong toss, see if they have man coverage or zone. If that cornerback slides in at the end, he didn't. Clive Walford, Marcel Reese. Get up, Marcel! All right, I'm calling a timeout early here. I'm going to try to get two plays going. Okay, this is my moment. This is my moment. This is my moment. Clive Walford, please block 26. Ew! Oh, let's go! Let's freaking go, boys. Rivera on the catch. That was such a big play. Yes, it was risky. I just knew if I threw an incomplete pass, time would stop, and I could kick a field goal. Marquette King nailed the point after. Yeah, that was scary. I know. It was high pressure. We're out here to win. 3 seconds left. I was going to say, hopefully he returns it so they don't have to come out, but let's just make sure we have over the top, give cushion. They could do whatever they want. They're just going to come out and kneel it. I just don't want to give up a big pass. Who's 27 there? That looks like LeGarrette Blount. It's LeShore. All right. I'm happy we're playing this first game before we do any trades or transactions. Why does he seem so slow? I think this thumbstick is really broken. Like, I don't think it registers as me pushing it up all the way. Come out on the slip screen. This Culliver guy might be trade bait, guys. That guy, Patrick, is not a wide receiver at all. I mean, that was a solid play, but it just feels like he has no elusiveness. He feels kind of like a truck. Now, that might be because of this... it might be because of this nonsense... joystick or something, but I don't know. He just feels weird. Oh! I mean, power guy, if he could break some tackles like that. I don't think I want to make any brash decisions on my halfback right now. The thing is, I still have Halu Jr., who is not like a piece of garbage. Like, I think he could move on the trade block. Should be 5 yards right there. Second and five. I mean, I'll keep running it. It keeps working. So Latavius is out here now. Okay. Looked like 2 yards maybe. Third and three. Third and manageable. Let's try the dagger coming across. It's going to be Rivera. Oh, Cruz trailing him. Cooper, I'm going to kick your ass, dude. If it's fourth and one, we're bringing out you-know-who. All right. It's a long one, though. I honestly love you, Marquette King. This is your first season as a freaking field goal kicker. I'm sorry. The 54-yarder or whatever it was is not going to cut it. That's my boy. That's why we have the best fullback in the league right there. All right, Marcel, get up, dude. Don't die on me. See if Culliver can run behind a big line here. Cushing is just a beast. Oh, he's a beast! Culliver's a beast, dude. Look at him go. Looks like Jerome Bettis out there. Look at my man go. He broke straight up four tackles. That was insane. All right, this is why I'm not going to make any brash decisions. We're going to see how he plays out. The thing is, we're going to be able to move one of them, because if we don't move Halu Jr., he could be a solid third down back or a guy that comes in when the running back's tired, the starter. But I don't think we need to hang on to both of them. Wow, he got lit up. He did scare me there for a minute. It looked like he tried to pitch it or something. He, like, threw the ball behind his. Did you see that? It was weird. All right, go into pass defense. They have zero backs. All right, now we're a little screwed if they run. They didn't run. Wow, he... Gradkowski, what are you doing, dude? He got hit, too. Knocked down. Look at our offense, man. 8 minutes, 138 yards. Not bad at all. Oh my god, I read that the whole way. I read it the whole way, man, and I freaking went for the hit stick like an idiot. I tried the highlight reel hit and tried to get him to fumble. That was dumb. That was dumb. All right, we're blitzing everybody. I'm going to drift over here just in case they sweep it. They are. That's fine. I'm not out there to make the tackle. I'm out there to collapse the line so he has to bring it inside and my other guys can get him. That's all that guy's job was. Let's go! User pick, Norman, first pick of the year. Big free agency pickup. Look at him wiggle the whips, dude. That's what I'm talking about. That was a user pick as well. Dude, even though he didn't break that, he gave him a run for their money to tackle him. He's a big boy. He is a big boy. He's definitely not a speed guy. But that kind of running wears down a defense, and it definitely wears down the clock. It's already the fourth quarter. Look at him go. Look at him go, boys. Uh-oh. Okay, it's him. It's 30. It's not us. It's not us. I thought he got hurt after all that nonsense I was spitting. So it was an injury timeout. That's why the clock stopped. Clock will run now. Second and 13, that guy came in and read it. Read it like a popular internet website. They really want us to keep running the ball. Let's try a stick. Let's try to see if Amare could break one. I'm down to go deep here. If he breaks one and that safety drifts in. All right, that was a little risky. I'm not going to lie. Cooper never broke away. All right, let's go out there, Cooper. Let's win this game right here. This play could win the game, honestly. Why you overthrow him, dude? He had him. Carr, a little disappointing there, bud. A little disappointing. Had him wide open, just overthrew him. I honestly didn't even lead him because I was scared he would overthrow him, so I just threw it to him. I didn't hit anything. Ah, nice try, Marquette. He's happy about it. I mean, yeah, starting at the 20, that's good. Let's just do cover two. Nobody blitzing, which I'm a little nervous about. Blitzing has worked for us. All right, they have a empty back. Excuse me? That was a little ridiculous. That was just a little ridiculous. Oh, they jumped. It's going to be second and five now. So, yeah, if you didn't see what just happened there, Norman batted it down right into Arian Foster's hands, and they almost got a first down off of it. I lined up offsides. Broke his leg, though. I lined up offsides with the cornerback. I knew he was blitzing, and I wanted the computer to have a nice jump on it because I saw they were weak on the left side, but I set up a little too close to the line. That's my bad. Sorry. 3 minutes, one turnover that could really change the game here. Yeah, my joystick's definitely broken. My guy started to just like, I was hitting up as much as I could. It felt like I was touching up. It was really weird. That's a shame, but what are you gonna do about it? Oh, that hard count. It's gonna be like, man, when it rains, it pours. It's gonna be like on the 4 yard line now. Still first down. All right, this is where we do a zone, so if he ends up throwing it, we could have a good chance at picking it. Get ready. That's a screen? Oh my lord. I saw it the whole way. It's just, the speed is just not there. He got it. We've had goal line stands before. That's why I was really pushing for there. I don't even have batteries in there. I'm not going to make the switch now. Booth review. Looked like he was into me. I don't know if that left foot ever touched off. Yeah, it did. What do you got for me, ref? What do you got for me, dog? Matt Cassel's out there ready to hold the kick.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
Stands. I guess thanks for peeping at that, bros. All right, we need something. It's tie ball game. We have three timeouts, 2 minutes 40. Wait, more than enough time. If we can get into field goal range, never know. Never know what could happen. See, now it feels like my joystick's working because he's actually running. I don't know what to do. All right, let's see if we get him on a play action. We've been running a lot, so let's see if we can get him on a play action here. There you go, Rivera. Big, big play, boys. Big play right there. That woo is real. All right, see if Culliver could break something here. Man, I hate to be that guy blaming the joystick, but it feels wonky. It feels wonky, boys. Now, let's get Ginn going the other way. Butler going one way. It's not terrible. It's going to make it a third and manageable. Really big third down here. Got to go to a bit of a money play. I love Smith here. I love Cruz here. There's Cruz, baby! Ooh, that was big. Ooh, that was big. There you go, Victor. That's why we signed you. That's why we signed you, bud. There you go, Culliver. Nice run. All right, Houston's starting to burn their timeouts, which is definitely understandable. They're going to try to get the ball back with as much time as they can because they know I'm in field goal range. That's a first down, though. First down is huge. Third and inches. There you go. Big first down there. Big, big first down. All right, we can come out and kneel it, really. I'm actually going to do that. Special teams, hello? Clock management. QB kneel. It's a very roundabout way to go to get it. I am going to kneel it here to get the clock moving, but I think I'm going to run it one more time to try to center it. Yeah, I'm going to run it one more time to try to center it. Once this clock gets down to like 40 seconds, we'll be able to stop the clock at like 2 or at like 5 seconds and kick a field goal. Marquette King, dude. I'm very nervous right now, but I mean, we gotta put some trust into him. All right, let's see if we could run it a little more. There you go. Makes me feel a little bit better about everything. Tried to center it. Tried to get some more yards. Culliver doing a good job. I don't even have to take a timeout. 34-yard field goal. Marquette King for the win. First year as an NFL field goal kicker, and he sinks it, baby, for the win. The coach is not happy. Looks like a first-year coach. 17-14, the Raiders are 1-0, baby. The Raiders are 1-0. They outpassed us. We outrushed them, though. We had one takeaway, so that's big right there. The user pick by our boy Norman. That's going to do it for the first episode. I'm going to try to fix this controller situation so I shut up about the joystick. I'm going to grab a thumbnail from here. We are also going to... There was one other thing I was going to do. Oh, change the playbook. I'm going to change the playbook at the beginning of the next episode. But I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, feel free to leave a like. It does help me out. And until next episode, stay safe, stay up, and peace out.